Tomorrow or the day after, so I'm expecting to not feel the greatest, which sucks because we have some exciting stuff coming up. Unfortunately, waiting on the food, excited to try it. Finally gonna have some katsu.
I got the katsu plate with tofu, and then they got the same thing but with tempeh. And then what did you get?
I got the tempeh barbecue plate.
Ooh, and it came with cornbread.
Cornbread, black and brown rice underneath, some mixed green salad, and a coleslaw.
Ooh.
Really good.
Is your first time eating tempeh?
This is like what it looks like.
The tempeh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like a soybean patty, fermented soybean patty. Which is not pressed like a tofu is.
Mmm. Look who it is.
We're home now.
Three.
This is what we got. What did we order?
I believe it's three different kinds of cheese and fresh cut parsley, garlic sauce, and sausage.
A cannoli.
It's the not a cannoli.
It's really good.
Yeah, the sauce is really good. So it opens at 4. It was recommended get there an hour early because the lines are very long. I get there at 3. Nobody's there. They open the gate at 3:30. We're the only ones there. We're waiting for about 20 to 25 minutes.
We waited for an hour.
Other people show up. They get in line ahead of us. It wasn't obvious that they were ready to take orders. It was just like,
so, hey guys, come in. Not like, hey guys, get in line.
Yeah. I would have thought they'd been like, are you guys ready to order since you've been here for 5 hours?
Yeah.
But they didn't. So like two groups got ahead of us and then we get in line and the guy who's like managing it is like, why don't you let those guys order first? They've been here since 2 o'clock. It didn't sound like that,
it did
but
not
it's pizza,
sound like
so why not?
We were the first ones to order, and it took 20 minutes.
So if you get there 2 hours early, you get to cut in front
two
of two people.
2 hours early.
It's one person per hour that you get to cut.
Oh my god. As soon as it hit 4, that's when the people started parking. Like, they came at 4, and then they waited till the gate opened, and then they, like, walked in.
Yeah, we didn't need to be there early at all.
No, but we're here now.
Pizza's good.
Pizza is good. I like the sausage with the cheese. I probably wouldn't eat the sausage by itself. I mean, I could if I wanted to, but like, it's good all together.
No, it's kind of crumbly, but it tastes good.
I didn't eat it by itself.
Yeah.
I fold my pizzas, or fold it, I roll it. Is that weird?
Mm-hmm.
You had to wait for me to roll my pizza before we ate it.
Mm-hmm. I watched, we watched. I think it's cute. I like it. I've never seen people eat pizza like that before. It's very unique to you.
I didn't realize that I do this and that it's not a common thing. You won't laugh at me. I just think it's more efficient. Like, I get it all, you know? All the flavors, all the bread, all the cheese, all the sausage in one bite, and I don't get stuff stuck in my teeth.
It seems like you just want a calzone.
I've never had a calzone. I would probably really like it.
I'm glad we got it. It's really good.
Called Wetted Dough.
It's in the back of a surf shop.
Mm-hmm. All plant-based menu.
Only open on weekends from 4 to 8.
Yeah, Saturday and Sunday and that's it. I wonder what it's like in the middle of the day. I wonder if there actually is a line. I don't know.
Probably, because at 4 o'clock, like, people are like just getting off work. Seems like more of a local thing. It seems like much of a tourist thing. There's no sign. It's in the back of a surf shop.
Good job. Ding.
Good fun. What do? You roll it. You roll the small way in.
Yeah. I do it that way.
So that by the time you're done with it, it's like even across the board.
Yeah. Exactly. Is that not a better way to eat pizza?
I wouldn't say it's better, but it makes sense.